herself listed defendant coming to the store. She recognized him to be the same one that had stolen $100 from her.